एससी वर्मा चैप्टर 8 क्वेश्चन नंबर 17। अ ब्लॉक ऑफ मास 2 केजी पुश डाउन एन इंक्लाइन प्लेन ऑफ इंक्लिनेशन 37 डिग्रीज विद अ फोर्स ऑफ 20 न्यूटन्स एक्टिंग पैरेलल टू द इंक्लाइन। इट इज फाउंड दैट द ब्लॉक मूव्स ऑन द इंक्लाइन विद एन एक्सेलरेशन ऑफ 10 मीटर पर सेकेंड स्क्वायर। इफ द ब्लॉक स्टार्टेड फ्रॉम रेस्ट, फाइंड द वर्क डन ए बाय द अप्लाइड फोर्स इन फर्स्ट सेकेंड, बी बाय द वेट ऑफ द ब्लॉक इन द फर्स्ट सेकेंड, एंड सी बाय द फ्रिक्शनल फोर्स एक्टिंग ऑन द ब्लॉक इन द फर्स्ट सेकेंड। Since the initial speed of the block is 0 and its acceleration is 10 meters per second square, the distance traveled by block in 1 second is equal to half into 10 into 1 or 5 meters. The work done by applied force is force into displacement, that is 20 into 5 or 100 joules. This is answer to part A of the question. Since the angle of inclination is 37 degrees, the displacement of the block in vertical direction is 5 sine 37 degrees or 3 meters. Therefore, the work done by the gravitational force, that is weight of the block, is 2 into 10 into 3 or 60 joules. This is answer to part B of the question. Since the speed of the block is 0 and its acceleration is 10 meters per second square, its speed after 1 second is 10 into 1 or 10 meters per second. Now, as per work energy theorem, work done by all force in the block must be equal to change in its kinetic energy. Therefore, change in its kinetic energy must be equal to work done by applied force plus work done by gravity plus work done by friction. This implies half into 2 into 100 must be equal to 100 plus 60 plus work done by friction. Solving, we get work done by friction is equal to minus 60 joules. This is answer to part C of the question. In order to request solution to any question from H.C. Verma book, post the question number and chapter number in comments below. Like and share the video to help other students find us. Subscribe the channel, like our Facebook page and follow us on Twitter for latest updates. Thank you for watching.